The ICBI, the Nippon Foundation Mathematics Package for Teachers. Title of the video, Test of Divisibility for number 3. This is very interesting. In the case of Test of Divisibility for number 2, number 10 and number 5, we have taken only the last digit of the number. In the test of divisibility for number 4, we have taken the last two digits of that number. In the case of number 3, let us start with an example. Let us say 3, 1 and 4, right? Now we have to find out whether this number 314 is divisible by 3. Now these numbers have braille marking, so it will help as a good reference for blind children. Now in the case of the digit 3, what we have to do, we have to add all the numbers, all the digits of the number. For example, here 3, 1 and 4. So you add them, 3 plus 1, it is 4, 4 plus 4, it is 8, so you take 8. Now you have to ask whether the number 8 is divisible by 3, right? So what you have to do, you group them in terms of 3, that is you get 2 as the remainder. That means 314 is not divisible by 3. We repeat, this is very interesting. In the case of other numbers, you took the last digit. In the case of 2, 10 and 5. In the case of 4, you took the last two digits. In the case of 3, you have to add all the numbers. 314, you add 3, 1 and 4, in this case you get 8. 8 is not divisible by 3. So you have to add all numbers and then apply the test of divisibility. 8 is not divisible by 3, so 314 is not divisible by 3. Let us take 1, 311. Now 3 plus 1, that is 4, 4 plus 1, 5, that means 5 is not divisible by 3 because you get 2 as a remainder. Let us take 312. Add the numbers 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, that is 6. Now 6 is divisible by 3, 2 times. That means 312 is divisible by 3. Now you can add another number and make it to 4 digits. Now what happens? 3, 1, 2, 4. What you have to do? Add 3. If the child is comfortable adding the number, fine. Otherwise you can use the beads also. 3 plus 1 plus 2 and then plus 4. Well, if the child really needs this demonstration of doing using the beads, then it is well and good. If the child is able to do it mentally, that is also fine. Right. Now, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So you add the number 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 4, 10. Now you group them, right, in terms of 3. You get 1 as a reminder, so you can straight away say that 3, 1, 2, 4 is not divisible by 3. Now let us take another number. Let us take 6, 3, 1, 2, 6. Is it divisible by 3? Now again apply the rule, add 3, 1 is added to the 3, then you add another 2, then you add 6, right? So how many numbers are there now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that is 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. Now group them in terms of 3. Right? There is no remainder. So that means 3, 1, 2, 6 divided by 3, you will not get a remainder. So that means 3126 is divisible by 3. Hope this will help the child to understand. And for the first time, we are adding all the digits of the number to test the divisibility for the number 3. Hope you like the video, and let us take up other tests of divisibilities in other videos.